only on. So as we are learning naming words, nouns, yesterday also we have learned some examples about people and the places. So today we are going to learn about animals and things. Okay, there are some examples. So first you have to write the instruction and the example like yesterday in your notebook. Okay, this is your homework page. Right, so start from the instruction. Names of the animals are naming words and the examples are here: cow, goat, tiger, parrot, owl and dog. Okay, there are, you have to include all the animals you can write. Okay, next is we'll see about the things. Okay, names of the things are naming words. So the examples are here: ball, table, bench, toy, car, jug. Okay, so have you understood this all? After this we are going to solve our worksheet. Okay, so let's start our worksheet.
Okay, now let's have a look. Yesterday we solved half page, so today we are going to solve our remaining page. So shall I start? Are you ready? Okay, so open your worksheet page and read the instruction. Name the people who do the things listed below. Choose from the table. Okay, these are the our helpers. Okay, and there are some sentences. In that sentence we are going to write the correct answer. So the first is: a dash is a person who catches thieves. Let me repeat. A dash is a person who catches thieves. Who catches thieves? Do you know? Exactly, policeman. So here we are going to write policeman. A policeman catches. A policeman is a person who catches thieves. Okay, now next is: a dash is a person who stitches clothes. A dash is a person who stitches clothes. Who stitches clothes? Exactly, tailor. So right here, tailor, T-A-I-L-O-R, tailor. A tailor is a person who stitches clothes. Now third one: a dash is a person who teaches us. Who teaches us? Correct, teacher. So here is a teacher spelling. Write down: a teacher, T-E-A-C-H-E-R. A teacher is a person who teaches us. Okay, as we are teaching you and we are sending your videos. Okay, a dash is a person who cuts hair. A dash is a person who cuts hair. Who cuts our hair? Barber. So B-A-R-B-E-R, barber, a person who cuts our hair. Number five: a dash is a person who delivers letter. Who delivers letter? Do you know? Have you seen? Postman uncle. Yes, a postman is a person who delivers letters. Now last is: a dash is a person who flies an aeroplane. Who flies an aeroplane? Last is pilot. A pilot is a person who flies an aeroplane. Okay, have you understood this? Thank you. So